with Off-Leash Canine Training, and I'm here with the newest member of our two-week board and train program. This is Jenny. Jenny is a 6.5-month-old poodle terrier mix, and she is here because she is a runner. Anytime that she is off-leash or sneaks away from her owner, she takes off. She's ended up on a very busy road multiple times, so her owners are just very worried about her safety, and they would love for her to have a reliable recall so that they know that she's not going to put herself in any dangerous situation anymore. So we're going to be working on that. She doesn't really know any of the other obedience commands either, so we're going to be working on all those things, how to walk on a leash, off leash, heel, all the normal stuff that we do, because she's kind of starting from scratch at this point, with the main concern being that off leash recall so that they don't have to worry about her being in danger. So for now, let's see what Jenny knows. Jenny, sit. Good girl, sit, good girl. Down. Jenny, down. Jenny, down. Jenny, heel. Heel. She just comes back when she wants to. So we're going to be working on all those things over the next 2 weeks, and so stay tuned for her final video. Thanks.
Christ is back with my brand new invention. Something grabs a hold of me tightly, flow like a harpoon daily and nightly.
Will it ever stop?
Yo, I don't know. Turn off the lights and I'll glow. To the extreme, I rock a mic like a vandal. Light up a stage and wax a chump like a candle.
Dance,
crush a speaker that booms. I'm killing your brain like a poisonous mushroom.
Deadly,
when I play a dope melody. Anything less than the best is a felony. Love it or leave it, you better gain weight. You better hit bullseye, the kid don't play. If there was a problem, yo, I'll solve it. Check out the hook while my DJ revolves it. MCs like a pound of bacon, burning them, getting quick and nimble. I go crazy when I hear a cymbal and a hi-hat with a souped up tempo. I'm on a roll, it's time to go solo.
Rolling,
hit my 5.0, put my rag top down so my hair can blow. The girl is on standby, waiting just to say hi.
Did you stop?
No, I just drove by, kept on pursuing to the next stop. I bust a left and I'm heading to the next block. The block was dead, yo, so I continue to A1A. Girls were hot, wearing less than bikinis. Rock men love us, driving Lamborghinis.
Jealous,
cause I'm out getting mine. Shade with the gauge and vanilla with the nine.
Ready
for the chumps on the wall. The chumps acting ill because...
Hey guys, Josh Wilson with Off Leash Canine Training. I hope you enjoyed another amazing dog put out by my team. Across the country, we don't care about the breed, the size, the age, or the behavioral issue. We're going to make them awesome for you. If you're interested in seeing more videos like the one you just saw, click the image here on the screen. Also, I'd encourage you to check us out on Instagram and Facebook. And before you leave our channel, make sure you subscribe. So every time a new video comes up of another outstanding dog doing some crazy, amazing things, you're going to get notified in your email address. And for more information on other locations we have around the country, check us out at joshwilson.dog. Appreciate you so much for watching our channel. See you soon.